아니야, 언니, 나 김지입니다. 오늘은 책을 읽어드릴게요. 아니, 성년이야 얘기가 될게요. 이거 드릴게요. 엘리자 돌. 아니, 이거 먼저 제목, God Fed 엘리자. 엘리자 told King Ahab, God will punish the distant king. There will be not rain for many years. King Ahab then went to her Elijah, the king and his wife. Jabez tried to kill Elijah. Elijah had to run away. Elijah convinced God's word to the king. God told him to expel from the king. Where shall I go? Asked Elijah. Hide in the great ravine east of the Jordan and drink from it. God led him. What can I eat to live? Asked Elijah. God sent food to Elijah every day. God sent ravens with food. Ravens brought bread and meat every day. Elijah drank from the stream. God gave Elijah good food every day. Thank you for the food, God. 이거 드릴게요. Elijah helped family. It didn't rain for a very long time. The great ravine dried up. The people didn't have good food. The crops didn't grow well. Where shall I get food to eat? Pray, Elijah. Go to Zarephath. We take care of there. Elijah went to Zarephath. When Elijah went into the town gate, a widow was getting sticks. Elijah said to her, "Can I have some water and bread?" The human said, "My son and I only have enough flour and oil for one last meal." Elijah replied, "Don't worry. Prepare food. Bring the bread to me first. Then cook something for you and your son. God will not let you go hungry until it rains your flour and oil will never run out. The human did us. Elijah said, Elijah, the human and her son had it to eat. The human did us, Elijah said. Elijah, the human and her son had enough to eat. After that, God took care of the human and her son through Elijah. The human thanked Elijah for giving her enough food. Elijah thanked the human for the food too. 이것도 이것도 얘기야. A room for Elisa. Elisa often traveled to the town of Shem. Please eat with us. When you pass our house, a Semit human said, to Elijah, I know you work for God. We went to help you. Elisa was preaching God's word. The Shunammite human and her husband went in to help Elisa. They invited for dinner. Elisa liked to eat with them. Elisa knew they loved God. The Shunammite human prepared something wonderful for Elisa. She asked her husband to make something for Elisa. Come this way. The human took Elisa to a nice room. There was a bed, a table, and a chair, even a lamp was there. We made it this room just for you. Whenever you are here, you can sleep in this room. Elisa was happy to see the room. It was a comfortable room. Thank you. You have prepared everything for me in this room, said Elisa. We are proud that you work for God. We are happy, God, to help you. You have saved the human. 이것도 읽어드릴게요. Naaman was a great army commander in Syria. He was a brave soldier, but he had a dirty skin. This great leprosy. Naaman, Elisha's servant girl, said to see the prophet. Elisha Elisa in it. He can hear you. I mean, took many gifts with him. He took the king's letter, took the king of Israel. He read Elisa's home, his girl. Elisa sent out a man with a mixture. Wash yourself 7 times in the Jordan, you will be healed. At first, another enemy was met at Elisa. He thought it was a silly thing do. Elisa don't even come out to see me. He don't even pray for me. In the name of God, he didn't even judge me. Jordan is not an only river. Naaman was mad and tried to go back home. On his way home, his servant told him, "Please go to the Jordan. This is not hard thing to do. You just wash yourself." Naaman went to the Jordan, or Elisa said he washed himself 7 times. Naaman's skin became dry like that of dried. His skin beard was gone. Naaman was very happy. Naaman came back to Elisa. He tried to give Elisa a gift. Elisa didn't get the gift. Elisa told him to serve God. Naaman was hurt. He didn't what Elisa said. Elisa told him, "Without God." 오늘은 이만큼만 읽어드릴게요. 오늘은 성경 이야기를 읽어봤는데 어땠어요? 그러면 다음에 또 봐요. 빠이!